everyone. I hope you are good. I'm very fine and excited today. Today I will introduce you to Selçuk Bayraktar. Who is Selçuk Bayraktar? Selçuk Bayraktar is a Turkish engineer and businessman. Currently, he is the Chief Technology Officer of Turkish High Technology Company of Baykar, and the architect of Turkey's first indigenous and operational UAV systems. Selçuk Bayraktar's early life. Selçuk Bayraktar was born on the 7th of October 1979 in Sariyat, Istanbul, as the second child of the Bayraktar family, but he is originally from Trabzon. Selçuk Bayraktar has been closely related to airplanes since his childhood. Okay, his education life. He graduated from Robert College in 1997. Same year, he has started his higher education in the Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering at Istanbul Technical University. During his undergraduate, he was offered a scholarship by UPenn, where he then completed his master's degree. And while at UPenn, he was awarded a second scholarship by MIT, and then he completed his second master's degree. Then he went to Georgia Institute of Technology for complete his doctorate. But while at Georgia Institute of Technology, his dad called him and said, I didn't bring up you for your start of America, and he stopped his doctorate and defined a path into the Turkey in 2007. Okay, these photos are from USA, Georgia Institute of Technology. Okay, his career. After he returned to the Turkey, he started work with his big brother and his dad. They started develop their company Baykar, and he has been serving as the CTO of Baykar since 2007. Under his leadership, Baykar has developed Turkey's first indigenous UAV project, such as the Bayraktar Mini UAV. Turkey's first indigenous UAV, and Bayraktar TB2, Bayraktar TB2 broke the record for airtime and altitude in Turkish aviation history, and Bayraktar Akıncı, Bayraktar BTIL, and this is Bayraktar Akıncı. Thanks to its specific 20 meters airfall, it can carry 1.5 tons ammunition. By the way, these vehicles are actively used by Turkish security forces, and Baykar export these vehicles abroad. And one other significant project that Selçuk Bayraktar leads is Turkey's first flying car project, Cezeri. Selçuk Bayraktar also played a crucial role during the COVID-19 pandemic, that lead to design and manufacture Turkey's first intensive care unit type medical ventilation machine. In addition to his professional work, Selçuk Bayraktar is the founding chair of the board of the Turkey Technology Team Foundation. On the other hand, he also acts as the chairman of the Technofest. I went to Technofest this year and it was totally amazing. I think you must go next time. Selçuk is married, has a child, and is an avid private pilot. Okay. Now I will read the section from Selçuk Bayraktar's conversation. We want a child come and touch an airplane because the dream starts with these little steps. Maybe this child will work in the space program in the future. Okay, let's finish the presentation with this video. I prepared this video with my dad when I went to Technofest. This video idea is totally belongs to me. Okay, let's watch. Thank you for listening to me.
You are very comfortable. I like it.